swagger, lollygagging, ragging, toe tagging. Assassin with the millimeter roars of a dragon. Here stood the black hood, thirsty for the ends. And for the love of money, kinda funny, new friends. Public housing, 1,000 in a tent. So I'm forced to sell hell just to pay the rent. Killing my own people, I put them out of order. Just like the liquor store scene on every corner. I'm trying, but the kids keep crying and the bullets keep flying. Look, the boy is on the curb just dying. Finally, the cops come dumb to the slum. Pull out the gun and arrest the wrong one. Wax all the Puerto Ricans and blacks so they can never relax. And 12 mine as well in the facts. Pete Rock and CL can radio a shack up. Spark it off and have them all calling for backup. Watch another crime and you're gonna do time. All this you find in the ghettos of the mind. And the cats and rough rats war under the window in the ghetto courts. Flurry never was a Tom and Jerry. Living ain't cheap, my survival is deep. In this part of town where the city never sleep. A Barney Miller rolling, you could bet the car stolen. Or static with your BM, only when you see them. Speaking on your baby's mama, best for the drama. Always trying to make a movie, little Stark Raven loony. Stressing it, but you know the ghetto keep me busy. A place that when I die, it would never even miss me. Crack files in the aisles as one pimp smiles. Dope pals working hookers by the miles. But still my pops got three jobs to stable. A family, household, and food on the table. So as we pray for all our souls to keep, somebody's on the project roof ready to leap. I wanna stop the pain, Lord, a bad situation. But backwards wisdom, I can't afford to give them. Self-savior is much braver with the conscious behavior designed in the ghettos of the mind. But still I'm maintaining a hostile environment. Hustle in the concrete jungle for loot. My parents hated blood money, so they gave me the boost. Take the risk cause the peer pressure has the edge. It was a blessing when I saw my life dangle on the ledge. The streets could've swallowed me whole, but the coma's all gone when I got to see my healthy son born. And now I bring him home to the ghetto only to make a stronger fellow. Maybe do some good for the neighborhood. It's hard playing hero, living less than a zero. Raging bull like De Niro, the modern day pharaoh. A concentration camp with the Section 8. Welfare checks given at a monthly rate. Apply for the get high or just plain lazy. Many steady collect right around the fifth baby. The hawk is out but the niggas never pack it. $100 sneakers with the skimpy ass jacket. When people are deaf, dumb and blind, they get left behind. Imagine in the ghettos of the mind.